Hello everyone, Alan here. I have a new idea that I'm going to trial here. It's involving a 14 by 14 canvas. I'm going to put a black base paint down, and the colors I'm going to be using are Soho Azo Deep Red, Artist Loft Naples Yellow, Soho Crimson, Lucas Pastel Yellow, Soho Brilliant Red, and Creative Inspirations Lemon Yellow. I'm going to pause the video, get the canvas prep, and I'll be right back to you in a moment. Okay, I'm back. I've got the canvas prep with the lamp black from Creative Inspirations, mixed with Floetrol and a little water, just so that the base is a little thinner. And the device I'm going to be using, I'm going to pull that down right now, is a bird feeder. Now, the trick to this, I have the bird feeder elevated above the canvas. So I apologize that you're seeing just the top of the bird feeder. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to pour through the top, hopefully hitting the hole that I need. I'm going to be using a drink cup from one of your favorite fast food restaurants. And we're just going to see what happens with the use of gravity. The canvas is on the elevated wheel just to bring it a little closer to the bird feeder. And so I'm going to go ahead and start with my paints. Starting with the Creative Inspiration Lemon Yellow. Then the Soho Brilliant Red. Lucas Pastel Yellow, Soho Crimson, Artist Loft's Naples Yellow, and then lastly the Soho Red Deep. The trick to this is getting it into the holes of the bird feeder and then seeing what gravity does as it pours in. So here goes nothing. Paint. Okay, so I'm going to put some more paint in. That was the Azo Red Deep from Soho. The Artist Loft Naples Yellow. A little splash of the Crimson from Soho, Lucas Pastel Yellow, the Brilliant Red, and then the Creative Inspirations Lemon Yellow. Yellow is drowning out. I really want that color to show up, so I'm going to pour some more of the Creative Inspirations Lemon Yellow, the Lucas Pastel Yellow, and the Artist Loft Naples Yellow. And wasn't sure what I was going to get from this, but it was just an idea that I had. Now that we have a pendulum set up around the camera, we'll be trying some other different things with this. For those who are questioning, did I spray my cup? Yes, I did. So we've got an interesting hodgepodge of colors here. So I'm going to see if I can get a little more of this paint out of the bird feeder, just with a little tilt. I did check the canvas to make sure it was level before starting this little project. I'm going to have a lot of excess paint on the canvas, which I am going to move around by tilting the canvas once I'm done. Okay, so now what I need to do is I need to get this bird feeder out of view, so you can see what kind of a mess I've created without still dripping on the canvas, which I am. Okay, we have the bird feeder down. This canvas up, move some of this paint around. Take it over the edge. Center, bring it down over the other edge, bring it to the other side. just moving excess paint around. I do have a lot of extra paint out on this canvas, so I'm going to pour a little more off on that back edge. Bring it back to the center. Torch it, see what I've got. You can see the edges are opening up a little with the black. I'm not completely level at this moment. It's better. Bubbles of air in the paint with the torch. And let me give you a close up. Let's see what we've got here. Again, this was just an experiment. Let's see what we can do with a pendulum like fixture now mounted on the wall, and this is what we have. We have a hodgepodge of reds and yellows on a black background. I'm going to go ahead and put that on the drying rack, see what it looks like in a couple days. But just like to say thank you for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel with the link below. Also, if you are not a member yet, please join the Garage Posse. It's a great place to share your art with other artists and other viewers from Facebook. If you have any questions, please contact my wife, Christina Welch, and also watch her videos, tutorials that she has on YouTube. If you're familiar with some of the work that we've done in the past, you know that I help when she does her lives Monday nights, and we are scheduled for the next live Monday, January 28th, starting at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I'd just like to say thank you very much. Have a good evening.